Welch has done me the honor of appointing me to chair the subcommittee of HB 287, establishing a committee to study criminalizing sex work. We had a preliminary meeting in June. Our task is to come up with a recommendation for the entire criminal justice committee to consider probably next month and report back for action on this first of the year. I know that people have here, Representative Welch, if you want to join us up at the table, I'm going to hide in back.
I'm waiting for a phone call, I don't want to.
I'll just, since enough people are, I want to go through and everyone introduce themselves, come into the public. This is an informal works session. What the concept that I have for how this work will flow, I know that one, there was a meeting that was held